Western Loup police are investigating after a nonprofit was hit by criminals.
As we first reported last night on 12 News at 10, the Frank Olien Center noticed the catalytic converters were missing from four of their handicap accessible vans. And 12 News reporter Brittany Schaefer has discovered this isn't just happening in Westerly.
Westerly Police Chief Sean Lacey tells me this has become an issue across New England. He tells me his department was made aware of seven catalytic converters stolen yesterday. This is what a vehicle sounds like when it's missing a catalytic converter. And it's something Westerly police say is a rising issue.
We've had another half a dozen sporadic ones, not like this, three and four at a clip.
Chief Lacey tells me a converter can be cut off in a minute. He says the ceramic piece in the center is what's valuable. The Frank Olien Center noticed four missing Wednesday, three on lift vans that help people with intellectual or developmental disabilities. The nonprofit tells us it's been a struggle operating with less vans.
Who does this? I mean, it is a population that has enough challenges. Why add to that burden?
Lacey tells me the center wasn't the only ones hit recently in town. He says the Home Depot on Granite Street noticed Wednesday three rental trucks with catalytic converters cut off.
And they're cutting them, so it ruins the whole exhaust system, and it's over $2,000 per vehicle to get it fixed. It's definitely a financial hardship on these facilities.
Cranston police also seeing a rise of catalytic converter theft this year with 23 incidents. A man was arrested in March in connection with at least 17 thefts. Major Todd Patilano tells me two converters have been reported stolen so far this month. And Lacey tells me based on the value of the converter, the thieves would be facing a felony larceny charge. He says they do have leads and are increasing overnight patrols in hopes of making an arrest soon. I'm Brittany Schaefer, 12 News.